Missing Wimbledon? Pippa Middleton dons a sporty all-white outfit as she enjoys a stroll with her son Arthur and the family dogs after spending the weekend at SW19. Fresh from a thrilling afternoon at Wimbledon, Pippa Middleton looked ready to take to the courts herself as she strolled around West London today. The socialite, 35, channeled sporty chic as she took son Arthur, 8 months, and her two hounds out for a walk. Yesterday Pippa joined sister Kate, 37, at the championships to cheer on close pal Roger Federer, who eventually lost out to Novak Djokovic following a thrilling 5-set tie. Pippa, her mother Carol and brother James were all at center court, along with James' girlfriend Alize Thevenet. Today made the most of the July sunshine, donning a Hoka 1-1 t-shirt and shorts, which she teamed with trendy gray trainers. Pippa scooped her brunette locks into a ponytail and completed her look with a pair of wrap-around sunglasses. Young Arthur was also in an all-white ensemble, and Pippa looked relaxed as she expertly navigated his pram and the two dogs along the pavements. Last week we reported how Pippa appears to have taken style inspiration from the sister Kate when it comes to dressing her baby boy. She dressed her Arthur in red shorts and blue buckled shoes, similar to iconic outfits that both his cousins Prince George and Prince Louis have been pictured in. The Duchess of Cambridge dressed Prince George in red shorts and buckled shoes for his sister Charlotte's christening back in 2015. Kate's fashion choices for George, Charlotte and Louis are always popular and sell out as soon as they're pictured in it, showing her keen eye for fashion. Yesterday Pippa cut a stylish figure as she arrived in SW19. Donning a stunning pink floral dress with a fluted hem. Pippa paired the gorgeous dress with cool cream accessories and looked relaxed in a pair of rounded sunglasses. Opting for a natural look, the socialite kept her makeup light, sporting a nude lip and wearing her brunette locks in soft waves.